said, I love you too fast. Let me smash too fast. Time passed so fast. I listened to what she's saying. She never made sense. Kinda like my thought process. So I thought we could progress. Overcome our differences and control our temperament. Stop fussing and bickering about all of the fickle shit. Petty and insignificant. Plus when we would get intimate, I took it as a sentiment. Didn't know she was sick as shit. She maintained her innocence. I maintain my gentleman. And for a while, I made her smile. Till I went through her phone and saw that she was living foul. So I called up youngin' like, come and get me now. Shawty spazzed, I start walking and it's fucking pouring down. I'm bugging like, damn, Shawty been acting wild. Never really seen a man together for some months now. She text me, I reply, call it what you want now. It's so many promiscuous girls in this town. But this one been suicidal, she had previous problems. Her preacher couldn't resolve them with Bibles, he stood idle. And watched the flat vitals, he never seen nothing like it. She told me she could drown in her nightmares. And next to God is perfect, why is life not fair? Yeah, into thin air. Yeah, she left me a voicemail saying,
pick up the phone, I'm on the other line. I wanna hear your voice.
Over dumb stuff, it wasn't supposed to rain. Where do the clouds come from? It's hard to explain. The weather got me under, her tears be the rain, her screams be the thunder.
Pick up the phone, I'm on the other line.